Hey guys and girls, welcome back to some Dark Rose Valkyrie. Valkyrie forces on the rise, cleared their first mission as we continue through as the new rookie captain. Let's see what happens. Yes, ma'am. The team's ready. Good. Accept the rest of your missions from the command room. Report back to me once you've completed them all. Yes, ma'am.
Valkyrie force, returning to base.
I'm reluctant to ask this of you, Captain.
Help me out! Please assist me.
I appreciate
that.
Help me out, please.
Whoa! Amazing! What? Took you were this tired.
Patrol the Senku Bridge in the Kansaki area. Exterminate four web spinners that appear in Hibiki Park. Okay. So these two are in Hibiki Park. I'll do that in the patrol mission. These seem to be the like side-ish stuff. So I don't 100% think I'm going to end up showing these on. Like I'll show them now, but these might be stuff that I'll save off-screen. Don't forget to get some rest when we have downtime. We've been so swamped with missions lately. Yes, I've been resting in my own way. Well, all I really did was try to be particular about my own room. Particular? There's a kotatsu. The interior. It's Japanese style. Is that why you have a Japanese style room? Yes, Japanese style rooms calm me down. I wanted to make it the most comfortable place to rest after a mission. Maybe I should have been more particular with my question. I'm glad to hear you're finding ways to relax. Okay, so Hibiki Park. We've got two missions here. Is this our enemy? Oh no, the Chimera. Okay, that just means the Chimera is gonna get wild because it's nighttime.
Now then.
Here I go! For everyone's sake.
Alright.
There! Here we go! How was this?
Understood.
Here I go. Here we go.
Let's go.
Yes. Unload on him.
Here. Now, let us go. How was this? I have fulfilled my mission.
Complete the required missions, then report. Can I, wait, what's that? I mean, area change point. That's the bridge, I think. No, actually, no, it's not. How do I see? What mission I have. Is it this? These are just references to each area. Is there not a way to bring the missions back up? There's gotta be a way.
This is working.
This is their evaluations of me?
This
oh my gosh.
Isn't very good.
Try harder.
He's someone to watch out for.
Men.
Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, here it is. Okay, so the mantis is in Color Plaza. So I gotta find where there's a water fountain at. Color Plaza? It looks like Color Plaza.
Oh no!
Understood.
Let's go!
For
So they hit 10 times harder at night. Well, not 10 times. So they seem to be doing a moderate amount of damage, but they do get harder at night. And that's why they're all glowy now. They tend to miss more. Missing a lot more.
I did it. All things must be done.
Oh, I completed a mission. Which one was it? No, I didn't. Should I have to kill the mantis? Oh, it's telling me to complete the required mission. So I still have to find this thing.
Got it.
And now I can touch these because it's night, I think.
How could I let this happen?
What is this thing? Ow.
Now then.
Galati.
Here I go. Let's go.
I'll do my best.
Fire!
Here we go! There!
There! The break is deep.
There!
You can get through this.
Firing. Now then.
How could this be?
Oh no! He ripped your clothes off and then tackle?
Firing! With this!
Fire!
Oh, God,
fire!
That's it!
Go. I'll hit them!
Here! How's that? We can't lose!
That was tougher than usual, but we did it. What's that? Save point. Okay. Cool. Drop pawn.
Yeah.
That's another level change, right there. I'm not 100%. This is the plaza I want to be at. Oh no.
This is nothing.
Can we withdraw for now? Yes. Okay. Where are we? Color Plaza. Okay, so it should be here somewhere. I'm gonna do the Color Plaza one, I think, in this part, so we can get a kind of basis of how these work, and then probably show off the other one, the Patrol one, I think. We're all ripped up. Look at our clothing. Jeez.
Let's go. Now, let us go.
Understood.
All right.
Damn. Here we go.
No.
Now then.
Now. Let us go!
With this! Firing!
It's so cold!
Firing!
How was this?
I don't know how to fix the rip. Do we have to go back to town, maybe?
Now
I don't know where to do anything for that.
With this!
It's so cold!
With this! Firing!
I shall defeat them. There! Firing! Firing! Firing!
All right.
Firing! Firing!
firing. Can't move. Fire.
Starbreak. Huh.
I cannot lose.
Go down on yourself.
With this.
All right. Yeah. How's that? Let's keep moving.
I'm wondering if there's any way to distinguish from normal monsters with the quest monster. Or if like the one that's supposed to be here is what? Oh, again? The mantis, right? Yeah, the mantis. I don't know if the thing appears from regular monster or I have to find like something that looks like a unique monster.
What? This is nothing.
Honestly, I'm gonna go back to the machine.
Let's go! Here we go! Yep.
Here. We are desperately hurt, which is not cool.
Let's go.
Much as, that clear. Sight was a little nice to see. Captain, I won't let her to catch cold because her outfit is totally ripped. Oh, there it is. That has to be the mantis, right? I struck first, yes.
Let's go.
Yeah, that's him. Mad Mantis.
I shall defeat.
Let's all go
them.
For three.
Understood.
Since we struck first. Unless we'll go big.
Here I go. Fire.
Break that defense down. But the best attack we got as fast as possible.
Now then.
Let's go.
Jeez, ow.
Firing.
That's it.
For everyone's sake.
Be the guard breaker ability. And then one and three are the guard breaker. Two, which was a lot faster than me. Having to do this.
Understood.
Let's go. How's that? Target neutral.
Yeah, see, now it's complete. Okay. So basically this is what it looks like. The extermination missions boil down to. We find the thing we have to exterminate, come here, kill it, and then we return home. Right? Escape.
Valkyrie Force, returning to base.
Now, what was her mission? In the Kansaki area. Where is that at? This one, I think. Right?
Everyone ready?
Oh, right there. Okay. Complete. So that's all we have to do? Okay. And that's done, right? Yeah. Okay. So I get it now. Alright, so that's the basic of what it looks to be like normal mission. I'm gonna do this last like extermination off screen. And preferably probably the rest of them. Unless they kind of get a little bit more interesting. But it seems like it's a bit of the in-between before the story starts. I'm gonna end it here though. Probably gonna try and level a little bit more before the next part. Thanks for watching, guys. Though, leave a like, subscribe, share with a friend. I hope you guys are enjoying. Like I said, be sure to pick up the game. Pre-order link is down below. I really can't recommend it enough. I love these types of games. I love the Hyperdimension Neptunia games. This actually has a feel to me of Valkyrie Chronicles meets Omega Quintet, slightly meeting Fairy Fencer F a little bit. Like, I feel like it's like... Enjoyed for that fact alone. It's a mix of three of my favorite RPGs. Fairy Fencer, Omega Quintet, and Valkyrie Chronicles. So yeah, if you want something similar, pick it up. Anyway, see you guys on the next part. Bye-bye.